Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I make powder starch. I have with me here 125 mm, the one you use in measuring flour. So this one I'm going to add more, 80 mm. This one is 3/4 cup, 80 mm. 125 mm plus 80 mm, that is the 125 is half cup plus this. So I'm going to start adding water gradually. This cup is 250 mm, that is 1 cup. So you stir to make sure the powder starch is dissolved. The water is still not enough, so I'm going to add more water. So I'm going to add 125 mm to the 1 cup I added before. So this is enough. It's really watering. It has to be like this, otherwise it will not give you what you want. Either it's too strong or you can't turn it. So I use 1/2 cup of powder starch, and that is 1/2 cup, 125 mm, and I use 3/4 cup, that is 80 mm. Then I use water, 1 cup, that is 250 mm, and 1/2 cup, 125 mm for water, and 3/4 cup, 80 mm, and 1/2 cup, 125 for the powder starch. So this teaspoon red oil, palm oil. So I'm going to add it. So the fire is on. You put it on the fire and start turning it. You don't have to leave it, you have to keep turning it. You continue until you get what you want. It can take like 3 to 5 minutes before it starts to thick. So you keep turning it, turning it. You continue turning it like this, gently. See, it's about 1 minute. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you soon in my next video. Bye.